Note that the weight of the body of the Bodhisattva is slightly moved to the left leg, allowing the right foot to be lifted up over the ground, suggesting the possibility of liberating oneself from the samsaric earthly existence.